All right, I'll go.
Kein Problem. I'm on it. Heading out. Moving overwatch. On overwatch. Feuerschutz. Good to go. Copy that.
Healer mode.
Back online. Went off the armor. Gremlin, get on the heels.
Down, thousands to go.
Draining ammo fast!
Affirmative! Covering now!
Overwatch! Ugh, I'm going. Schon unterwegs. Na los, zeigt euch. Geht klar.
I'm not sure what we were expecting to find out here, but we're stepping.
Focusing with the codex used when it appeared. This thing could lead anywhere. It may not even be pointing at Earth.
As with most things, we'll likely need to bring it back to the ship for further examination.
This one is uniquely graceful compared to some of the other species we've seen. It also gives off very strong psionic readings.
Mir geht es gut! Das sein. Magazine sind leer.
Lay him waste! Happy now? Got no ammo! Reloaded. I'm on it.
What's over there? Scanning.
I can handle that.
Alles im grünen Bereich. So muss das sein.
I'm going.
Whatever you say.
Multiple threats eliminated. On the move. X-ray neutralized.
Status confirmed. All hostile contacts in the AO have been eliminated. The gateway is secure. Status confirmed. Commander, we've secured the psionic gateway, and recovery teams are en route to the site. Now it's up to Tigan and Shen to figure out what this thing does.
The distinctive alien artifact we recovered from the field resembles a portal or gateway of some kind. Although we believe it provides the aliens with a means of long-distance travel, potentially beyond the confines of our world itself, it will take time before we can truly understand the gateway's function.
Based on what your team witnessed in the field, Commander, it is clear this psionic gateway provides the aliens with some means of far-off travel. It will be up to you to determine not only how it functions, but exactly where this gateway leads.
New objective added.